How is it looking?
Well, it's looking like quite a nice weekend, actually, Alex. It is going to stay dry. There'll be plenty of sunshine around at times, but also quite cloudy at times too, particularly later in the day on Saturday. It's also going to be feeling a little bit warmer, and temperatures are now back to where they should be at this time of year too. It's not as cool as it has been of late. This is the satellite picture from earlier. Then you can see we had a lovely blue sky start, but then gradually we've got more cloud bubbling up as we head through the rest of the afternoon. So more like sunny spells for the rest of the day, but temperatures very decent now. 22 degrees Celsius. We'll probably see them peak out at around 23, maybe even 24 later on in the centre of town. Just a light southerly breeze. Now, some of that cloud is going to melt away through this evening, so a lovely end to your Friday. And overnight tonight, it's going to feel quite chilly again. Not quite as cool as it was last night, but still we could see temperatures drop out of double figures as we head into the rural spot. So quite a cool but a lovely sunny start to your Saturday. It'll be a nice day tomorrow. We've got the Ladies' Cup final, of course, tomorrow as well, but it will cloud over as we head through part of the afternoon with this very weak weather front just coming down from the north. But crucially, it is going to stay dry and temperatures will be on a par with today's. Now on Sunday, we'll start to get some very warm and really quite muggy air coming up from the near continent. So it's looking just that little bit warmer with temperatures getting into the mid-20s in Celsius. And this is how it's looking for the Ride London event, London to Surrey. So we'll start off on around 14 degrees and then gradually those temperatures are going to rise. Probably see 21 by the time we get to 1 o'clock. It's going to feel quite warm and muggy, but crucially, it will be dry. So all in all, it's going to be a nice weekend. Lots of sunshine around. The warmth will hold on till Monday. And then after that, it's kind of British summertime, back to normal. A bit showery, a little bit breezy too.
A hint of summer returning. Thanks very much, Elizabeth.